Radhe Krishna, today we are going to see type of salad which is filling and wholesome. For the salad, I am taking grated carrots, a cup of grated carrots, tomatoes, cucumber, grated cucumber, zucchini, green zucchini I have grated and kept, green color capsicum, red color capsicum, pomegranate for dressing. Here I am adding a teaspoon of grated mango. It is not absolutely necessary. Since I am having this, I am adding it. I am taking a generous helping of nuts and seeds because we like that taste very much. I have taken sunflower seeds, melon seeds, pumpkin seeds, walnuts, cashews, almonds, etc. Now, the main flavoring ingredient comes in. This, I have made some green chutney. I have blended coriander leaves and mint leaves with a green chili and salt to a green paste. This is for the flavoring of this salad. Then we need tamarind plus dates chutney blended together. A few dates and a few pieces of tamarind blended together to a chutney. That also gives a different flavor. And next comes curd. I have taken thick curd. I have added Himalayan pink salt and chaat masala. Mixing it well. So with all this, we are going to make that salad, or you can very well call it a chaat. For the chaat, I am steaming sprouted chickpeas, sprouted green gram, and peanuts. It is going to start sprouting. So these three I am going to steam. I have taken a bowl. I am adding the ingredients one by one. All the seeds and nuts I have added. Next I am adding bajra millet pops. Then I am adding the cucumber pieces, grated cucumber, followed by grated carrot, tomatoes, grated zucchini, green capsicum, red capsicum. I am adding salt. Going to give a good stir. Last, I am adding steam cooked sprouts. Chickpeas, sprouted chickpeas, sprouted moong or green gram, then peanuts, all steam cooked. Well mixed. Take a bowl. So the salad. Now we add the toppings. I am adding green chutney. that is coriander, mint and green chili blended together. Followed by, I am adding the sweet sour chutney, tamarind, dates paste. Topping with the curd, salted and chaat masala added. Topping in with pomegranate. Tasty salad, chaat masala. Try this definitely. Radhe Krishna.